this is a fun tune. This is, of course, Angel by the Corrs, group of sisters and their brother, and that put out some great tunes in the late 90s and first half of the first decade of the 2000s, sort of on hiatus now, but put out a bunch of great albums. This is from their fourth one called Borrowed Heaven, and it has a lot of cool stuff in it. So I have a lesson together now on this song at Totally Guitars, and we talk about some just very basic strumming stuff. Keeping a steady down, 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 up, down, up, down, up pattern going through an E minor 7 and an A or an A7 chord. And so we talk about some patterns where we're just pounding downs. But then there's the cool syncopated ones in the chorus. Getting to a chord change on an up. So what's happening in that measure is we're going down on the first beat and down on the second beat of a G chord, but up on the and of two right away. And the same thing in the next measure, from D to G. So, some cool stuff to work on in this. All that's addressed in the lesson. And, of course, the arpeggio stuff in the beginning. All that stuff. And the whistle and violin solos make a nice little addition, too. So, this is all up as part of the Target program at Totally Guitars. We also have a lot of free lessons there and a lot of free lessons here at our TG Free Lessons channel. So, if you're just kind of getting started and you want to check out some stuff that's a little more basic, there's a lot of that here. But the meat of our stuff is in the Target program at Totally Guitars. And this cool tune by the Corrs, Angel, is there now. What else do we talk about in it? Some kind of fancy chords. We're calling some of them by names that are not too accurate, but they've got some nice dissonance in them, and all that arpeggio picking that happens in the beginning. Very intricate, and it needs to be very accurate. So all of that stuff is addressed in the lesson as well, too. So if you'd like to check it out, it is up now at Totally Guitars.